It followed from the special theory of relativity that mass and energy are both different manifestations of the same thing.